it's going brilliantly. They had the biggest crowd ever yesterday and Wednesday for the Pro-Am tournament, into five figures, which they haven't had before. And today, and for the rest of the week, we're expecting 30,000 plus. I've spoken to a lot of the guys, a lot of the top players, and some of the officials that go with the tour. Players love the course. They say it's absolutely stunning. It's difficult. It's fair. It's a real test of skills, and they love it. The weather here, of course, we know for the North Coast, it's been lovely, sunny, warm weather, hardly any wind. And half of them want to play with the wind, and half of them want to play without it. You know, but it's going to be a bit windier, I think, at the weekend, and that'll really test the skills. Well, just this early stage, with Justin Rose in within four or five of the leader, I would say he might be a man to watch, because we all know he's a great player. There are a lot of great players. This is the strongest European tour field they've had ever, including their own tournament at Wentworth last 2 weeks ago. And it's probably one of the biggest crowds they've ever had on a tour. So it's let's say it'd be lovely to see one of the Irish boys. I mean, who wouldn't want one of the Irishmen to win? You've got Rory and Graham, Hoddering, you've got Michael Bowie, you've got Shane Lowry, Darren, of course, could still do something, you never know.